Okay, up next, Discovery Canyon playing host to Evergreen last night. We'll start off with some first quarter action. Discovery's Jacob Youssef, he'll find a gap and he'll take it in for the touchdown. Thunder, they're up on the board first. And later on in the first quarter, Discovery Canyon's defense was top notch. Josh Gentry grabs the interception and he sets the offense to score again. Youssef breaks through the middle. He'll get another touchdown. Discovery wins this one. Another big win tonight, 42-14.